Cure his lethargy.
Get Staric soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
You want me to kick your ass? All I want is I make a run each time.
Doing fine, girl. Syrup is made, tomorrow, shall we?
before it's a mess.
In charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Yeah.
is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your...
What are those the distillery? It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Good gracious. Back away.
Make a sound and it'll be your last.
I wonder what that's all about.
There's something strange going on.
I recommend you stop struggling. Let's go.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Thank you.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you...
Vigilant!
Quick, inside.
That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
The Tura Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
Favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Oh dear.
Find a way out of here, quickly.
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young.
Thank you.
Ben! Ben! To see him!
Get so the fucking out of there!
Well done, dear boy. Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.